Imagine, if you will, a golden sunrise over a country of marvelous beauty. An endless sea of rolling green hills. Stately trees bearing rich and luscious fruit. Birds of rare and brilliant plumage darting about a clear blue sky. In the distance, imagine blue farmhouses, indigo towns, a cerulean windmill twirls. Lazily in the breeze. People are working in the fields, all wearing blue, for in this country, in the east of Oz, blue is the people's color. Now, imagine these Easterners coming home after a hard day's work. Warming their rough hands around a stone hearth, or gathering around a scrubbed wooden table that's been laid with the meager feast that's taken all day to make. And they talk of seemingly nothing. The old plow that needs to be replaced, the sheep that needs to be shorn, the quality of the grain that was taken in that morning. And they talk of everything. Anything but the witch. The witch of the East, their master. When the witch first came to Munchkin Country, her power was too great for our sorcerers and enchanters. They did not survive. Practice of magic by anyone other than herself became a crime, punishable by death. The crows are her ears. The wealthy landowners, her eyes. No place is safe. Some say the witch hates sunlight. Others say it's the one thing that can destroy her. No one knows. But it is believed that she possesses some secret charm, some talisman, something that allows her to spy on anyone whenever she chooses. So she could be there beside you, even now, listening to your thoughts. She rules from her great house on the hill. Alone, with no one for company, except her servant, her slave, and her prisoner, Nimmy. Daughter of the once most powerful sorcerer of the eastern provinces. So the Munchkins kept their heads down. Their hearts heavy, and their eyes forever and always into their work. But then, from beyond our borders, rumor came of a great wizard who fell from the sky to build a glowing city of freedom. Free from evil. But the wizard city lies on the other side of a dark and endless forest where dangerous creatures roam, like the Kalida. The Kalida's a monstrous beast with the head of a tiger and the body of a bear. Those woods are a place to be feared. Slow years passed. Children were born slaves.
And words became dangerous. So what hope is there for the escape from evil? None. None at all. Unless you possess great heart.
Huh. La-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-
Let I did I.
Thank you. Huh? Ooh.
Ah! My life, my world, slipping out of my hands with everything I know. Home is where you are, there in your arms. Don't leave me here alone. Mistake. It seems forever was not mine to give. Your love, not mine to take. My heart. My heart,
Rack the bark and hack the pine. My honest task at least is mine. I need an eat, not pressed for time.
But what you've lost.
Chopnik, you're fine. A scrap heap feels no guilt or shame. It can't grow wise or old. No nightmares for I'll never rest in bed nor casket cold.
You wonder where she is.
Just chop.
You wonder if she cries. Perhaps if you could find her.
Stop! I'll still be right here when she dies. For even if I found her, my love has all been lost. There's only bitter iron regret for what devotion cost. More steel than soul, more corpse than man. I'll waste my life an empty can. Just keep chopping. Work will blunt the pain.
But while you were consumed with war, you rusted solid in the rain. And thus he stayed a whole